Well, it looks lovely and peaceful right now. But a few years ago, these skies were the scenes of dogfights between Messerschmitts, Hurricanes, Spitfires, as bombers dropped their bombs just beyond those trees on what was the railway marshalling yards. This little corner here, where the trees have been planted, is where the Paddock Wood to Hawkhurst line, railway line, used to come out. That was pulled up many, many years ago. It carried on that way. You can still follow the track bed. The big tunnel at Horseman Den was filled in long ago. It's a lovely cycle. So I just thought I'd come out on the old treader. Give my broken neck and my broken arm a bit of exercise. Well, here's an orchard that hasn't been grubbed out. These are your Granny Smiths, these are. A lovely flavour to cook with. We used to grow 70 different varieties around here. And how many different varieties of apple can you actually think of? This one's your Cox's Orange Pippin. When they're ripe, they'll be beautiful and sweet. Really crisp and juicy. These are Golden Delicious. They're not French. They're English. We don't pick these though, we just use these as a pollinator. It improves the flavour of the other apples around, Granny Smith's in particular. Beautiful cooking apple. This sort of area is called Roden. Pierre the Clown used to keep Chitty Chitty Bang Bang here, and he used to travel around all the schools advertising dental health. Shall I say promoting dental health? I don't think this footpath has been used for much longer. It doesn't look like it's been maintained ever in the 50 or so years I've been using it. Just as well. Keeps the townies out of the countryside. That's a horse, that is. You get them in places like this. You don't see them in town much these days. This old footpath's called the Black Path. It doesn't actually serve any purpose at all. Probably never has done. It just enabled the half dozen or so people that lived out here to get to the other side of the village itself, where another half dozen people live. But it's certainly been here for many, many years. Yeah, Paddock Wood was just a couple of mud huts before the railway came in the 1840s. And then we had another couple of houses sprung up. Then in the 60s and 70s, we had two more. Now they're planning to build another 6,000 houses, and this tiny little sewage works here is supposed to handle the lot. Dover that way. London that way. That's Paddock Wood Station just there. A shadow of its former self.